The government will not extend Huduma Namba registration, Interior CS Fred Matiang'i has said. The mass registration will end on May 18. Kenyans in the diaspora have until June 20 to register. Matiang'i said 31 million Kenyans have so far been captured on the National Integrated Identity Management System, NIMS. The government has, however, extended the operation time in Huduma Namba registration centers. This week, registration centers will be open from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. Matiang'i said no one will be forced to register. Kenyans have also been assured that their details will be secure.